Looks like our guy has some friends running interference.
Let's open up the night.
What you do? Better than a flamethrower. Okay then. Come. Don't have no tires, dude.
Thanks, babe.
It was my turn anyway.
Thanks, babe.
Oh, you like my Vin voice?
I wouldn't have left my boy at home if this threat wasn't serious.
No, I mean the part about the single strike that could cripple America for the next 30 years. Sounds like a dirty
move.
Or a dozen of them.
Shit.
Yo. The controls for this game.
Hang on.
Arcadey. I'm a dumb wood now.
Somebody tipped him off.
Yep, just like Mr. Nobody said. Eyes and ears everywhere.
Yeah, and if he slips away now, we won't be able to track him.
Not slipping away, Letty. Okay.
Looks like our guy has some friends running interference.
Let's open up the night.
I'm gonna take all that one behind. Oh gosh! Jesus Christ, Letty.
Looks like this clown's got stupid backup. There's no way around him.
Slam them off the road.
Whoa. What you do?
Look at that thing. That can't be strong.
Come on.
Watch out. These escorts are packing.
Let's take them out.
So let's eat my help, you know. Slow down.
Yeah, will you try it driving blind? I can't see it.
Let's do goodie.
Three fuel tanks on the back.
I see them.
Use the harpoon to pull those tanks off.
I'm on it.
Yeah. Watch you on fire.
It's gotta be a billion degrees in here.
Nice. Two more to go.
Can't see anything.
Just got one more tank.
Watch your six, Dom.
Stop your nonsense. I can shoot him.
He ain't gonna knock that monster off the road.
That's the gun.
Great. He's got armor-piercing rounds.
I'll draw his fire.
I'd give anything for a gun right now, or even a flamethrower.
I've got something better.
It's better than a flamethrower. Kidding. Come. Don't have no tires, dude.
Watch
how fast that thing is. Come now, let it go. Come so close to me. You seen why you rolling with here? You know a little nitrous? Ooh, good. Watch out. Like that rock drive with that big tank, huh? You know all the big things that skip up with the small guys. All these men coming from like, ooh, ooh. Catch yourself, Maki. Yeah. Mm-hmm. 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 And furious.
You've been trying to kill us all morning. How'd that work out?
Tell us about the attack.
Laugh it up. We're your last chance to come clean before you spend the rest of your life in Supermax.
The Tadakul will protect me.
Do you understand what he's talking about?
What have we been holding on to? Thanks, babe.
It was my turn anyway.
Thanks, babe. Well, I like my Vinny voice.
This guy was headed for Barcelona.
Let me know what you find when you get there.
Where will you be?
I need to go check on a boy. Hey, Letty. Stay safe out there.
You know me.
Yeah, I do. That's why I told you to stay safe.
Then let's turn up the heat. Fast and Furious. Crossroads. FFC. Coal and stone. Coal stones. Let's ride.
Wow. Look at that. Look at what? Damn, please. You can't tell me it isn't gorgeous here. Ugh. It ain't Miami. Come on. I'm just saying, it ain't home. Yet.
Oh, gosh.
Okay, we've got time for one more.
Sorry, Benjamin. No breaks. No, mate! Hey, let me listen to this story.
Who's the mate? Not sure. Just says compact. Okay, we can get there first. It's not too far away.
Whee! I thought I'd next jump. So much jumps. Yeehaw! Get along, little doggy. Whee! Shit.
Okay, that may have damaged.
Shit. Why small thing, man? Don't have no thing here, don't have no thing here. My boy had jumped so good. Watch, that one bust through, yes? Oliver, I owe you.
Barely.
We truck a thing.
But that Catalan place we went for my birthday. With the seared tuna? Yes. God, that's amazing. Job first, then tuna. Okay, deal.
Now this thing have a time limit.
Damn it. Sorry, Cam. You know we don't work on hybrids. Maybe you don't. And back to this again?
I think that's you. I'm walking dead. Not
this isn't work. You're talking about replacing batteries and a child's toy. Toy, huh? Do you remember when they did the recall after all those cars in New York went crazy? You know how much money we could have made off that? In other words, profit from a terrorist plot? People still need their cars fixed, B. Let me at least take a look. Cam... I'll take a look at it on my own time. We're not equipped to fix these things. Let me pop the hood and show you the beauty of these things. Okay. Hitch it up. Yeah? And let's take it over to Sebastian's. He'll give this guy a fair deal. But we better hurry. He closes early on Tuesdays.
Sorry, Michika. I have a lot on my mind.
Thoughts of me?
I wish.
What is it?
Not here. You know how this town loves to gossip.
Okay, then. How about we go back to my place for dinner? Cam and I were gonna find someplace in the city, but I can throw something together.
Aye. Okay. That sounds good. Let's go.
Don't you want to look at the car?
My guys can take care of it. Grab Cam and let's go.
Cam's good. I want to stay here and lend a hand.
You sure? We good?
Yep. I'll grab a ride in a bit with one of the guys.
Talking about. hitting the side streets.
Why would we be being followed? What's going on?
Where are we going, bro?
Turn up ahead.
Where?
Left. Here.
But we live over to the right.
There's a black SUV behind us.
Oh my gosh.
In the garage all day. I don't want it following us back to your place.
It's just a black SUV. What is going on? You're making no sense right now.
I promise I'll explain everything, but please, for now, just.
But he just ran once, though.
Skills you told me about, eh? If I ever need a getaway driver, got the job.
You'd better have a good explanation for all this.
You got some explaining to do, buddy. You got peace on my mind. So they just ignoring what just happened.
Fished out of a lake back in Florida.
Okay.
Couldn't bear to leave it behind. So are you finished stalling?
All right.
Can you please tell me what the hell is going on?
I need to come up with a lot of money in 3 days.
What?
Have you ever heard of the Tadakul?
I have.
Should I have?
I've been around Barcelona a long time. They're sort of like a group that helps each other with special favors, business deals.
In America, we call that organized crime. Oh, shit. You owe the local mob money?
When we met, I was completely honest with you about some of my business dealings, some of which might be considered extra legal.
You said you were a provider of information.
I point things out to people, and if they're useful, I get paid. So, I provided the Tarakul with some information. That info, through no fault of my own, turned out to be slightly out of date. Now, they want me to pay them for the expenses lost.
Exactly how much in expenses? How much?
100,000.
That is insane!
The Tarakul disagrees.
Damn it, Sebastian! How could you let yourself get involved with people like that?
You're not from around here. They're hard to avoid. They have their fingers in everything.
Don't you have any savings? A secret stash of unmarked bills somewhere?
Ay, come on, V. You know my garage is barely hanging on. That's why you took pity on me, sending me that car. Do you think I'm a criminal?
Whoa! Who's a criminal?
Well, you may as well tell them.
Tell me what? We need a way of making a lot of money in a hurry. So it is true. You owe the Moroccan mob money. The guys at the garage like to talk. Hey, don't worry. I have a solution, but you're not gonna like it. There's a big street race tomorrow night. We are not getting involved with Mauricio. First prize is always some heavily modified ride. If you win, then boom, you've got the money to repay the gangsters.
Well, a decent part of it.
No way. There has to be some other way. Sebastian can handle it. When you're drowning and someone offers you a life preserver, you don't say, there has to be some other way. You can't reason with them.
These are not people that listen to reason. I hate to say it, but they're right. I either race or I turn myself into the police. Which is probably what I should have done in the first place.
Well, if you're gonna stand any chance of winning in that import of yours, it's gonna need a tune-up.
How far are you taking these? Like I said, you'd be better off with me doing the work right here.
I can handle it.
Well, just remember, these things are extremely volatile.
Well, we'll be extremely careful then.
Okay, let's get this race fuel back to the house. We got all day to work on the car before the race tonight. When was the last time you ran it?
That track day we did at Catalunya?
Well, right, so new tires then, new fluids, and I've got some pads you can take.
Thanks, V. I know you thought I was crazy there for a minute. I'm so sorry about this. I know how you feel about street racing. But Cam is right. This could solve my problem. Even if you do not agree with it.
Watch out for this guy. He's not looking where he's going.
Are you and Cam okay?
Just different. That's all. Cam's always looking to the future, always finding an angle, hoping for something better. I'm always wishing I could turn back time. And I know that makes me seem hesitant sometimes.
I'll see you. Get on what? As I started to talk, I started to drive crazy.
Great, just what we need, an accident.
Yeah. Swerving through them corners like it's nothing. Not much time.
Something is a police chase.
I heard they've been trying to crash. crackdown on the street racing scene. I have to be careful tonight.
That's the last thing we need. Cam will keep an ear out.
Someone messed up.
So, if you're gonna do this, I want you to have the best shot possible. I love you.
Wow, boss man. Wow. Why
I'd almost say these guys were out to deliberately kill us.
I wouldn't put it past the Tadakur.
Oh no. I shouldn't have played into that paranoia of yours.
Say the conveniently placed cars in places so you have to hit. That wall too. That wall just jump right out at me. I really have to park.
Mauricio's put up his BMW E30 as first prize, the vampire car. With all those mods, that's gotta be worth 50, maybe 60 grand. That puts a serious dent in Sebastian's tab. Mauricio was also asking about you. He was all like, how come your friend never comes around anymore? I miss her. Tell her I want to see her.
Whatever. He likes himself too much to like anybody else.
I knew you'd come around someday.
In your dreams, I'm here to support a friend.
I think you miss the life. I think you miss Miami. Heard you used to roll with Suki and her crew.
You heard wrong. There's my friend. See you around, Mauricio.
Just answer me one thing.
I really have to go.
If you truly given up on this,
let go of me.
How come you brought that sweet ride of yours? I'm willing to go double or nothing. Two cars, twice the price. But only if I see you on the starting line.
Holy crap. You could win this and you know it. And double means Sebastian's debt would be completely wiped out.
Did you forget everything we went through back in Miami?
No, I didn't. I just thought you might want to repay one life by saving another.
What's going on? Why do I feel like I just missed something important?
Vienna's going to race too.
No, 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 no. You told me after what happened back home you would never race again.
I changed my mind.
When we first met, you didn't even tell me you used to race. I thought you were just a cool chick who was into cars.
So what, I'm not cool anymore?
Oh, I cannot let you do this.
Mauricio's put a double or nothing offer on the table. It could wipe out your debt completely.
I'm not worth you going back on your vow.
Why don't you let me decide what you're worth? It's a relay race, so we're partners in this. We'll do this together.
All of us are in a relay race. So who was his partner to begin with at first? Makes no sense.
It's me. Something's come up with one of our drivers. Tell your boss this could be a very good thing for him.
Okay, we've got this, V. The first turn is a tight left, so take the inside. Then the quicker you can do the hairpin, the faster you can tag me in.
Tight left? Sharp left and tag.
You just keep that engine revving. Drivers, are you
yes.
ready?
you want to learn how to do that. Like, I should not do that. Catch yourself.
Perfect time to pop that drift, Seb.
Now who's the foxy driver, eh? Keep talking, Mauricio. Your car is going home with me.
Buena suerte si algún día vuelves a casa, tío.
Yeah. Shortcut.
I'll admit, you play the game well. But this is my game, and I make the rules.
What are you talking about? We've raced completely fair.
First rule is the house always wins.
Racing, Mr. Miro. Should you not be at home gathering our money?
Whoa, you can't collect from a dead man.
You'd be surprised what we can collect from the dead, my friend.
Oh, this can't be happening.
Can't Can't you see that I am doing this to pay you back?
By winning Mauricio's car? Interesting idea. But Mauricio is one of us. His car, his house, his everything belongs to us. You are trying to win something that is already ours.
That's between you and Mauricio. We were about to win this race fair and square.
No, please, stay out of this.
I'm sorry. I do not recall giving you permission to speak. You now have 48 hours to reimburse us, Mr. Mew. Or would you like me to pursue your debt with her? Enjoy the rest of your evening.
Are you okay? Come on, we've got to scramble.
I'm fine.
Cam's right, we gotta go.
As well as I do now. Lose those cops.
Why am I getting deja vu? That's twice now we're being followed on the same damn road.
Just punch it.
All patrols moving to assist. Suspect now heading northwest for the Plaza de España. Northwest out of the city.
Don't you think they've already asked Mauricio who we are and where we live, and now the cops are after us too?
Oh, shit.
If you go, we have to go. But I'd rather not go on the run again. There's gotta be another way. We'll sell all our cars. Everything. And settle the debt.
No, no, you can't. I'm going to turn myself in. Maybe the Tadakul will let me work off the debt.
And then you become a criminal for real.
Better than dead.
I think I know someone who can help. You have contacts in the criminal underworld? Since when? Since before. But she's not a criminal. Over here. I didn't think you'd come all this way.
I was in the neighborhood.
Oh my gosh.
I wasn't sure you'd even remember me. My visit to LA was a long time ago.
Tej put in a good word for you. He said you used to drive together back in Miami.
I don't drive anymore.
That's not what I heard.
I'm just looking for some insight into the Tadakul. You know how serious they are?
The Tadakul are no joke. The top dog there is named Kai.
Can I talk to this Kai?
No one knows how to find him. Interpol has him on a red notice. Closest thing you can get to an international arrest warrant.
So a polite conversation is out?
No. You have to speak his language. The Tadakul are an international crime syndicate whose name means cross.
Of course.
A reference to bandits who prey on travelers.
The original highway robbers.
See that truck?
Yeah, I see them on the road all the time.
Well, now the highway robbers have a front company.
Using those trucks to move contraband all over Spain.
And France, Morocco, and beyond. One of those trucks just landed in the police impound. Maybe you can pry some information loose before the cops do.
Mm-hmm. So this will be the end of the stream. Fast and Furious. I don't have anything much more to say. Fast and Furious Crossroads. Okay? Remember, like, share, subscribe to 8 Stage Gaming.